Yeah, I know. I need a haircut, man. I know this shit. But it's been so long, I just got attached to it. I don't know. But it is looking crazy as hell. Maybe a shape up, something like that. But what do y'all think? Should I get braids? Should I cut it? What y'all want? And as my subscribers, I forgot to ask you subscribers, how are you? How is everybody single one of you? ¿Cómo están todos? Huh? Cause some of them in there are Spanish, so ¿Cómo están? ¿En día? Mis suscriptores, ¿Cómo están? And I was about to say, if you want to suggest some, please, never hesitate. Put what you want me to react down in the comments below. And it doesn't matter how long it takes you to see this video or anything like that. I know everybody's busy. Everybody got their work. Everybody got their family. So when you have time, what's up? Tell me what you want me to react to next. And yes, if you saw the title, you know what's up. My boy, finally free. Bobby the motherfucking Shmurda is free. Yes. And I don't know, I know bits and pieces probably about his case, but I do not want to put that man's stuff out there. If you want to check what happened, go ahead. Other channels, what's up? But he served his time, he did his thing, so, you know what I'm saying? Whatever. Of course, whatever. He did a mistake. People make mistakes, and that's facts. But, enough with that. Yes, people. My boy, Bobby Shmurda, came out yesterday. I think it was like, damn, probably like 10 years, maybe 6? Well, he got like locked up, man. That's messed up. And now we see him right now. And this is Throwback Thursday, so we're going to be reacting to Bobby Shmurda. Bobby, bitch. And yes, you may hear curses from here and now on. I don't care anymore, cuh. Because that's how I am. That's all I ain't saying, but today's a special day. My boy got out. My boy got out! Put in the comments below, my boy out! Let's go. Bobby, bitch, nothing to talk about. Let's go. That way. Came out, I'm telling you, bro. Bobby, when he was on his prime, was killing it. I can't imagine when he comes out right now, but it's hard enough being in the pen. That changes a man inside, outside as much as the inside. But let's just hope he took care of himself in there and nothing happened. But he might have some time to rest, have some time for themselves, probably visit the fam, all that, you know what I'm saying? Take some time off, of course, because he needs it. He might get back on it quick or slow. Like I said, it depends because, like, jail does change some people. And I have a lot of people and a lot of family that, you know, been through it and some friends that are in there to this day. So, free them too. What's up? You know what I'm saying? Free everybody that don't deserve to be in that piece because some judge didn't deem it so. I don't know. But I would just like to hear, I like to hear, I would like to hear some of Bobby's stuff in 2021. That would be crazy. I want to see how he changed, how he developed, and all that. But like I said, of course, he needs to rest. He needs to be with his fam, all that. I'm just happy the kid's out. Let's go. He's not a kid no more. He a man. Let's go. And it's my hobby, bitch, and I'm a bottle kid. Walk up on the roof of focus and ain't with that funny shit. Bobby, bitch, oh yeah, Bobby, bitch. Oh, you ain't know they call me Kevin, bitch. I'm Kevin, bitch. No, my bad. Bobby, bitch, oh yeah, Bobby, bitch. Oh, you ain't know they call me Bobby, bitch, oh yeah, Bobby, bitch. Oh, you ain't know they call me Bobby. Right? As soon as people start a conversation, like, so what's your name, Kevin, bitch? Nah, that's too much, bro. Come on. That'd be funny as shit though. Like, see the reaction and stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? Probably get a fist to the mouth. You never know. I probably hit back, cuz. Stop playing with me, cuz. I'm from Philly, I do my thing. What's up? I may look silly on all that, but hey, I got them hands. What's up? And that's how to handle it, though. You know what I'm saying? Put the guns down. Put them fists up. You know what I'm saying? Back in the day, you know what I'm saying? Back in the day, we did a little of this, and that's it. Shake hands. Go both our ways. Boom. Let's go. Bobby, bitch. Bobby, bitch. And I'm shooting niggas up too tight. I ain't stepping right. My little nigga keep the flippin' fight. They leave you dead on sight. Little nigga, we the flexin' type. You feel like flexin' night. Put a bullet in your head tonight. We leave you dead tonight. Tonight I got my cheddar right. She said, how much you try to spend the night? I got the better price. I said, I can't even spend the night. I gotta catch a flight. But I still touch it down like cherry rice. Cherry rice. Body, bitch. Get the body flip. Then no, I don't know karate, bitch. You're dropping bodies, bitch. They say shooting is my hobby, bitch. And I'm a problem kid. Walk up on a roof of farmers and they won't. Get hype with your boy. Right now, right now, cuz.
Bobby, bitch.
Saying it. That was gonna stop the camera, man. Hell no, man. I got y'all, and I said I would put another video. My bad on that. I wanted to put a video even much faster, but my upload is so garbo. I'm using this trashy ass phone, but being PC on the way, that's a fact. A lot more quality, a lot more bangers. I'll probably get into boxing, UFC, anime rap songs, all of it. I'm gonna react to everything, bruh. And I'm maybe shooting some new content for myself. You know, my thing. You know what I'm saying? I'm getting some thoughts up here. You know what I'm saying? Stay for the ride. Y'all gonna enjoy this. You know what I'm saying? You're gonna enjoy this ride. Thank you so much. Buckle up. Put your seatbelts on. All that. Please be safe. Thank you so much for being in this video today. Free Bobby Shmurda. He is already free. I think it was yesterday. Salute to that boy. You know what I'm saying? Salute to that boy. Service time. He did his thing. Boom. But yeah. Thank you so much for being with your boy. And I'm hype. I can't wait to listen to some new Bobby Shmurda songs. But let's drop that. I'm gone. Thank you so much. Please be safe. Wash your hands every day from your favorite Puerto Rican from Philly. What's going on? Peace. Like, comment, subscribe, and all that, please. It helps a lot. You don't have to. You don't really have to. That's if you just want to help and enjoy your time, right? I know how work is. I know how family is. You know what I'm saying? Take care of that first, and then chill with your boy. All right. Peace. Ah. Go. Oh, and nothing. Peace. Peace.
Oh no, I messed up!
Well, no, but I really wanted to tell y'all.